1930, Shanghai. In the fashion capital of the world, the wealthy Sassoon family owns the most prestigious hotel, The Peace. To be seen at a Sassoon party at The Peace was to be recognized as the epitome of luxury, elegance, fame, and fortune.
So, what do you want to do with it all?
But beneath the elegance, glitz, and glamour,
let them find it, if they can,
lies hidden secrets, mysteries, and untold fortune, yet to be uncovered. Little do we know what is right beneath our feet. You have been invited to Shanghai.
Welcome to the Peace Hotel, the most prestigious hotel in China.